Tonight, another person locked up in at St. Louis City Justice Center has died. SLMPD tells First Alert 4 the department's forced investigative unit is assisting the medical examiner's office with their investigation. Right now, the name of the detainee has not been released. A source tells us this incident happened early this morning. We are working to get more information about that death from the St. Louis Department of Public Safety.